Hi, here in the first part of this given problem, probably we have to draw.